Hello students, this is a very simple question which is given in your textbook. It is an example problem. In a triangle ABC, AD is an angle bisector of AB. Read the question. AD is an angle bisector of angle A. So this AD is an angle bisector of this angle A. So this the straight line AD divides the angle into two equal parts. So that is why AD is an angle bisector. And the given data is AB 6 cm, BD 4 cm, DC 3 cm. We have to find the length of AC. Find AC. This is the question given in your textbook. Okay. So if it is a if in the question, if the given line is parallel to any one of the side, we will use basic proportionality theorem. If they are giving the angle bisector, we will use the theorem angle bisector. So look here, we know the angle bisector theorem. The statement of the angle bisector theorem is an internal bisector of an angle of a triangle will divides the opposite side in the internally in the ratio of the corresponding sides containing the angle. So this is the these are the corresponding sides and this is the angle which contains both the corresponding sides. Okay, so we know the angle bisector theorem. BD by DC, BD by DC will be equal to AB by AC. AB by AC. This is the proof of the angle bisector theorem. Angle bisector theorem. From the angle bisector theorem, we have written this. See, what is BD? 4, DC 3 cm, AB 6 cm and AC we have to find, that is X. Then do the cross multiplication. 4 into X, 4X, 3 into 6, 18. X is equal to 18 by 4 is equal to 9 by 2, because 9 2s are 18, 2 2s are 4, 9 by 2, that is 4.5. Therefore, AC is equal to 4.5 centimeter. Very simple, basic question. Directly, we can apply the angle bisector theorem in this question.